After Fox News correspondent Tucker Carlson released a video about Jacob Chansley, the horned tattooed guy, being a mostly peaceful protester at the Capitol, Chansley has transformed from prison to a halfway house yesterday, as it now looks very weak that he was destroying Capitol property. This guy was going to go to jail for 4 years. He's now getting out in less than 60 days because of the proof that was released on those tapes from Tucker Carlson.